What's going on, guys? So today, we're actually headed to the movies right now to watch Jurassic World. So pretty excited about that. I know she's excited about that because it's like one of her favorite movies. So we're on our way to go watch that right now. Son's asleep. His grandma, my mom's going to come over and watch him while we go, you know, have some hour time. Because God knows we need it. But today, today we're doing our very first challenge. Unfortunately, she won't partake in this. And why won't she partake in this? Because she's holding a little baby. We don't know what it is yet. So for everybody that's asking us, we don't know what it is yet. We find out on July 6th.
July 14th.
So we get the results on July 6th, but we won't find out until the 14th until we have our reveal party. Right? Don't worry. You guys will be involved. So what is our first challenge today? Babe, do you want to show them?
It is the spicy noodle challenge.
The spicy noodle challenge.
What is it called? You
know, I don't know what it's called, but this is the brand. And honestly, we've seen this challenge done before on a lot of other different channels. And a lot of people say this is really hot and really spicy, and a lot of them can't get through it. So we're going to try today. It's not just going to be myself. I do have my friends that are going to come over as well to do that, and I'll introduce them once they get here. But for now, be ready for this, and we're gonna be out to go.
I don't think they're gonna be that spicy.
You don't think they're gonna be spicy? Mm-hmm. I don't think they're gonna be that spicy either. Because
I wish I could try it. I can like taste it, but I'm not gonna be able to like eat a lot of it.
Do we have the other ones? What's the other ones? We had the other ones. So the other ones we had were the ones that were just like this one, but they were the black ones, and they weren't two times spicy, but they were the black ones. They're in a black bag that looks exactly the same. We ate those ones, or I made some, and oh my god, I made them really, really good for some reason, and they were delicious, I'm not going to lie. So
these
are the ones.
These were not spicy at all.
These weren't spicy. They had a little spice, but they weren't like, oh my god, hot spicy.
Yeah.
They were just like a nice flavor spicy. So what's going to be the outcome? I don't know. This one says two times spicier. Maybe they're, you know, just like having two of those. I don't know. I really don't know. But I'm looking forward to doing it. But we got a surprise on how we're going to prep this. So hope you guys enjoy the video. But for now, we are going to go to the movies to catch Jurassic World. And we got to stock up on our snacks. Because our snack game is slacking. This is all we got right now. This is all we got. This Sour Patch Kid, I don't know where she got this one. And this, I think, is old as shit. But yeah, they've been in there for a long time. I don't know. But we're going to take them anyway. But we got to stop at the store and get some stuff to sneak in. Baby, you got to get your purse, by the way. Empty it out.
I already got it.
Cool. Oh, but I unlocked the door. Duh.
what did I get?
You spilled something on you already.
I did.
Oh, you little wing girl. It's cool. Jurassic World. So, we are in Arizona, and it is hot as balls. It's, I don't know if you guys can see that, but right now, yeah, that's what it is. 105 degrees right now. Blazing Saddles, Jimmy. I don't know what that means. Alright, we're gonna stop at the store and get some snacks. We got like 30 minutes. What are you looking for? The candies? Here they are. Right over there, baby.
Where's the raisin? Oh, the yeah.
Chocolate covered raisin. Oh, no. I'm gonna have to go with some Reese's. These are 2 for $3.50. You want some Reese's?
Huh? I'd rather take some
M&M's. I got the Reese's. For all of you. Guys don't know where we are. We're at QT. This is where we kind of stock up. So look, there they got nerds broke. They're
favorite.
You like those, don't you? We don't have any crazies here, baby.
raisins.
Chocolate covered raisins. She wants chocolate covered raisins. Probably just gonna have to get those at the movies because we don't got nothing. But yeah, we had QT, one of the best places. I was a man. God damn, it's hot out here. Let's go, babe. Gotta go. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. It's hot as shit, man. Hell yeah. Y'all don't know what QT is. I know a lot of states don't have QT. I actually went to one the other day, and then there was this lady. She's like, what is this place? Oh, this is a quick trip. She's like, well, I'm from Missouri. We don't have any of these yet. So if you're in Missouri, you ain't got none of these. But yeah, quick trip is amazing. The first one?
Like, reacts. Like any Jurassic Park movie.
So we just got back from seeing Jurassic World. We miss our son, which is, we always miss him, but she's saying that he would have had a good time watching
it. He loves dinosaurs.
He calls dinosaurs dogs. Dinosaurs are not dogs, but, you know, it's funny. But it was a really, really good movie. Now let's see how much he missed us.
Uh-oh, I left it open. Have you ever watched him jumping right there?
He fell before.
A couple times.
And right now he's crushed. He's Papa. Papa, he's killing jumping around.
What's up, monkey boy? What's up, dude? What's up, dude?
Son, why are you waiting at the door? Hey. Krystal's gonna be behind the camera most of the time, but we got two challenges. I didn't know that you were gonna do that, but we got two challenges here.
I can try.
We got Chill.
Oh, ready.
My boy Chill here.
We got ice cream challenges for after.
That's funny.
Put these in the freezer.
Yeah.
So we got Chill and Grace here. They're gonna join us. So it's like Will and Grace, but Chill and Grace.
Will and Grace, Chill and Grace. Yours.
All right, so we got the second set of challenges here. Oh shit! We got the young Paul Dariush. Not that young, but you know. And the lovely Liz.
Hi.
Hello. So, what I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna make this. I'm gonna make the black one because I made this one before and it wasn't as hot.
Oh yeah.
Kind of had a spice to it, but it was delicious. I made it really, really good. Not that I'm bragging or anything, but you know. So I'm gonna make them this so they can see the difference between this and this.
I'm gonna make like a ramen, I'm gonna make like a stir fry. Because that way, the stir fry, all the spiciness just goes to the noodle.
In the kitchen, wrist twisting like a stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisting like a stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisting like a stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisting like a stir fry. I'll take a whip it intermission, let the birds fly. I get money, turn no vision through my third eye.
I got done with making the black one. I don't know what this called. It's the black one. What, babe? What is this even called?
What's in Chinese? I don't know. Let me see.
Samyang. It's the Samyang. That is the brand. It's the Samyang Black. Liz is gonna be the first one to try it. Let us know how it is, or if it's even spicy at all.
It's spicy.
It's spicy.
It's spicy.
Yeah.
I'm weak. I am too. So this is gonna be fun.
This is the one. Oh my god.
I know this isn't even a bad one.
Giving you spicy. Giving you extra hair.
Yeah. It's not bad, you know. I'm not growing any hair.
It's really good, but it does have a pick.
Right? The other ones aren't hot. And they are gonna be.
No, the other ones are gonna be even spicy.
I know, but you guys are like,
I know it's gonna be hot. No, this was pretty spicy. The after.
What you think, Dariush?
It's good. I've heard it's not that bad.
It's not that bad? He said, oh, there it is.
There it is.
Yeah,
like
2 days later.
In the bathroom.
Yeah, after
the the last part.
The aftertaste is like the last part.
We have
to eat
some ice.
Oh, no.
It's hot.
It's hot. This is the one that I'm gonna hook up next. So I gotta get this pot boiling so we can get started on these noodles.
Watching me with Bob still keep real and pain. Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. In the kitchen, wrist twisting like a stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisting. twisting like a stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisting like a stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisting like a stir fry. In the kitchen, wrist twisting like a stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisting like a stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisting like a stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisting like a stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, curry chicken color stir fry.
My name's Paul. Mom, are you watching
this? Why?
I love you, Mama. I'm gonna do my best to survive this challenge.
You think you're gonna survive this challenge?
No.
Well, I'm no. Gonna do my best.
No. Straight no.
All right, Chill.
My name is Chill, and I hope. No, I'm gonna.
What did you think of the first noodles?
It was good. It was really good. The way Manny cooked it was really good.
It's spicy.
Yeah, I'm sweating.
He's not sweating already. That wasn't French. Even the real one.
No.
My name is Grace, and I know for a fact I'm going to die, so I'm going to be calling off for work this.
Do you think you can finish the whole bowl? Or just
I
like
probably
have a few
can
bites?
Finish it, depending on how much bad my mouth is on fire. But I'm definitely going to try, but I know I'm not going to be very alive after this.
All right, we got to open the doors because it's getting hot in here.
I'm Liz, and I'm
going
to
survive.
I'll
probably take a whole hour just to finish that bowl.
It's
going
to happen.
So.
All right.
Man, good.
It's really good.
This is
good.
The aftertaste is going to be killer, though.
Baby Jesus.
Okay.
Kind of mixed it. Hold up.
Oh, shit. Why am I the only one without a drink?
I told you to prepare yourselves. Go get an ice cream bar or something.
Ain't no bitch in my blood.
Someone's already dying over here.
Damn, that hit me like hard in the back of my throat.
Just don't pop.
Came in like a wrecking ball.
Alright, can you guys finish this?
I might be able to finish it.
Come on.
Okay. It's starting to hit me.
Oh, shit. I don't think anybody prepped it like me. They just made the noodles. This shit is good.
Hold on,
it's really good.
Hot.
It's a hot, but it slaps you in the
face. The after effect, yes.
Her paw, look at him.
Eat that jalapeno paw.
Eat it. Oh, I'm going to cheer you on, Liz.
Oh, first it.
Had to do it, sorry.
Oh, I think I am going to cry. Oh,
okay,
what?
No.
Okay.
You don't die. This is that spicy in the throat.
What the heck? Already? That was so bad.
For real? No.
Baby, don't finish it.
It's in the back of my
throat. My stomach is already burning.
It hasn't hit my stomach yet.
Oh my god.
You guys haven't even...
Paul drank. She drank.
I drank.
I didn't drink. She
Well, yeah, yeah. You guys are cheating. I'm about to take the brains out.
Hell no.
I didn't get no chicken in the motherfucker. It's all fucking
beautiful. Take it, Bob. I'm done.
Sam.
What's Sam. Wrong?
Ain't no bitch
come here,
blood,
come
dog.
Here. That's sweat.
Oh my god, he's sweating.
Ooh, I thought I was worse.
Let me get that.
Oh, go ahead.
What is she doing over there? What is she doing? What are you doing? Is she? Are you crying? Are you okay?
Ice cream.
And so you give up already?
I give up.
Really?
No, I didn't even do it.
What?
No. I'm fucking hungry, but it hurts.
Look at his lips! Your lips are red!
They're like orange from the sauce. Okay, I'm getting teary-eyed now.
I think Grace is gonna beat y'all.
Good.
Oh wait, never mind.
I don't
mind.
Even eat spicy food. Dog. I think Manny's cheating because he had lips.
Babe.
Normal.
Like nothing. She's just enjoying a Mexican over here. I don't even eat spicy food, man. Look at him over there. Do you need CPR?
I knew I was gonna keep my cool. That's the only way I'm gonna be able to do it.
Like that. Do that. Do it. Go.
That makes it worse.
Yeah, it does. I'm not helping.
Tap out.
That knocking.
Yeah.
I'll the last moment.
How are you feeling, baby?
Baby, I love you to death. But get that shit out of my face. Oh my god. Motherfucker. I'm done. I finished. Baby. I'm done.
Give me an ice cream.
I'm gonna drink now.
I'm done. Dang.
No, you
lying.
You lying, motherfucker.
You
lying, motherfucker.
Paul gave up his
list,
gave up. They're a couple. They're a team.
I'm about to try this real quick.
He's really good.
They might pop out right now. Go ahead, do it.
I'm gonna eat some from here.
I don't like spicy shit. I never like
spicy. Neither do I.
My eyes tearing up.
I like to enjoy my food. I don't like this shit. This shit is bad. This shit is terrible.
I just need a bathing milk.
What?
Bathing milk?
Bathing milk?
Oatmeal shower.
Where'd you go?
I need the chicken and pork.
Oh, God.
Are you on some chicken,
babe?
Oh, no.
And
my mom's
breaks. What are you doing, Papa? I'm watching Blippi. Hi, my love. What are you doing, my love? What are you doing? Oh, yeah? You silly boy. Alright, so what's the update?
Are you gonna finish?
What'd you guys think of it?
I have a little bit left.
It was good as hell, but it was hot as hell.
So you couldn't finish it?
No.
I feel like those jalapenos were not
eating. You can stop now.
They wanna finish.
Hey, I got some more.
You got more from there.
I'm gonna help Paul out.
Paul or Kill?
Paul.
Paul.
I'll put up another one. No, you good. You almost done.
I thought you were dying over here.
Yeah, I'm dying, but I'll die for anybody. Not anybody. Oh, Paul, I'll die for you, brother.
What about me?
I'll die 17 times for you.
17?
18 is just overkill, baby.
Hey, number.
Oh, shit, I don't know. Paul, I don't want this shit.
I know, every time I finish this, my stomach's gonna be torn.
Yeah,
you get ulcers. No going back.
Yeah,
ulcers for real.
No going back.
There's no going back.
I don't think I can do this.
You've already damaged the insides. You know, just
might as well kill it off.
It's not hot when it's cold.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
It's not hot when it's cold.
Better when it's cold.
Try it. It's not hot when it's cold.
It's still hot.
No, it's not hot when it's cold.
It's not as bad because it's not hot and spicy hot. You know?
Yeah.
It's like, have you guys ever done that wing challenge at what's this place? I forgot.
Buffalo
Alley? Yeah,
Buffalo Alley. I was just lying. That shit is still hot as fuck. So, you want some noodles? Yeah, when you eat all your cereal? Want some more cereal? Some more cereal?
You want some more cereal?
Mama's gonna give you some more cereal. Dad, you wanna give him some more cereal? Give the ball to your mama. Give it to your mama. Yeah, go get some cereal. Okay, did you want to do the challenge?
Okay, I did, actually.
Are you sad that you didn't?
I'll do it later on, once I have this baby.
Like in December?
Once I have this baby. What do you do?
When it's cold outside.
Huh?
When
it's cold. November 10th.
Oh. That's going to do it for this video. Please like, share, comment, whatever you got to do. I don't care.
What is the other one? Subscribe.
Subscribe. Yeah, you forgot that.
Yeah, that one.
Like, share, subscribe.
If y'all got any other challenges you want us to try, if they're willing, maybe.
We're still alive.
We're still alive tomorrow. Comment down below. Let us know what some challenges we're going to do. We've been talking about the hot chip challenge. Maybe. Possibly. I don't know. Probably not. But anyway, let us know what challenges you want to do. Maybe no more spice. Maybe you got like some sour shit that you want us to try. Or some disgusting shit that you want to try. I don't know. Let us know. Let us know what y'all want to do. All right. Say peace, guys.
Peace.
What, son? Say bye.
Are you okay in there, babe? Babe. Hey. Are you okay? Babe. Are you okay? Huh? What? What? I'm right here. Are you okay?